To the unrest in Israel now, and Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu has vowed to use an iron fist in response to two shootings which left 7 people dead and 5 wounded. Let's go live now to Europe correspondent Carrie-Anne Greenbank. Carrie-Anne, good morning to you. The PM is set to strengthen West Bank settlements.
Good morning, Sarah. Well, Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu's new right-wing government is saying that it is planning to strengthen those illegal Israeli settlements in the West Bank. It's also saying that it is planning to fast-track gun laws to allow thousands of extra Israeli citizens the right to carry weapons. Now, this has all come about after a month of increasing violence, particularly in Israel and the West Bank. That culminated a couple of days ago in East Jerusalem when 7 people were gunned down by a Palestinian gunman outside of a synagogue. Now, this is the situation that US Secretary of State Antony Blinken will be walking into when he arrives in Israel tomorrow. It was a pre-planned trip, but interesting timing. He'll be visiting Jerusalem and Ramallah. He will be meeting members of this new right-wing government. But given the situation now that's unfolding with violence and this increasing turmoil, it adds a new sense of urgency, I guess, to this specific visit by the Secretary of State. Sarah?
Indeed, Carrie-Anne, thank you.